Greetings, I'm Space Ghost. We've all been drinking gravy and preparing to suck up mightily to tonight's guest, talk show soup person John Host Henson, and going Bob entertainment person tonight. That was awesome.
Yeah.
Moltar?
That was awesome.
Thank you.
Greetings, citizens. Marvel at the sight of my well-oiled, glistening masculinity. This is for you, female viewers. Behold.
Ugh, I'm gonna barf in my helmet.
Oh, God. Hey, leave some room. I'm gonna barf in it, too.
And that's not all. For you male members of the audience who aren't turned on by that sort of thing, I have found a special sexy treat. Please welcome that sizzling, spicy, hot burlesque act, the Bare Naked Ladies. I hate this and all toys.
Look out!
Hey, Space Ghost, how come you're so angry?
What?
You need to mellow.
Yeah, mellow out, friend.
Don't tell me to mellow out. That'll just make me angrier.
You want to mellow.
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 You feel better?
Knock it off! Tansit? Where's my TV?
I'm stripping.
Yeah, I know. Where's my TV?
The case of the missing TV.
Ba-na-na-da.
What's wrong with you? Don't! This was no ordinary ceiling tile, Jerry.
Okay.
This was the ceiling tile.
So, Ghost, we meet again.
Ceiling!
That's right, I'm back.
The pleasure is mine.
No, correction. The pleasure is all for me. Sprinkler!
No.
Ho-ho!
Tap water.
Oh, now I will freeze you at 60 degrees. Cool air vent. Go!
Ah.
Go! Get him.
He's lowering the temperature of my body.
Oh.
It's all right. Contact facilities.
You?
Ah.
Deal with it.
Son of a... Time to hang, tile.
Asbestos powder.
Ah.
Get up. Get up and face the powder.
No.
Suck it in, Ghost, and prepare to die.
Not while I'm alive. Medical school!
Hey! Stop!
Space Ghost has mastered the five magics.
May cause drowsiness.
No!
From your coffin!
You don't have to throw
because
that!
Because you're dead!
Wait! That hurts, no!
Well, it looks like C-Ling will fit in perfectly on the roof in jail.
He sure will, Space Ghost.
Moltar? That's one tile that needs to be replaced.
It sure does, Space Ghost.
Shut up, Zorak. You make me sick. Now, come on.
All right. Just relax.
I am relaxed.
Relaxed enough to fight?
You are son of a...
There's a call!
Is it one of those heinies?
Yes.
That's it! I've had it with you people. I do this Hindenburg of a talk show each and every week, and where does it get me? Humiliation City, Population 1. Listen up, TV Land. If you don't give me all your money, I'm gonna... shoot Brack!
I didn't do anything bad! I don't want to be...
What am I doing? Brack, I am sorry.
It's okay, Space Ghost.
It is? Well, then...
Oh, wait, no! No, that's not...
There, see? See what you people made me do? Brack,
if you don't stop doing that annoying whatever it is you're doing, I'm going to blast Zorak.
I don't believe you.
You don't?
No, I don't.
Believe him. Believe him. Ah!
I, Triple Dog, dare you to do that again.
No, you don't. No.
So I guess blowing up Zorak makes you feel like Mr. Big Stuff. Is that your answer to everything? Nice weather we're having. Space Coat, can I make one little remark without you blowing Zorak up?
Baby.
I guess not.
Hey, why don't you zap Brack? He started the whole thing.
Oh, he'd love to blast me, wouldn't you, Space Coat? Wouldn't you, Mr. Big Man? But he can't. You know why? Because I'm not animated to explode! That's right!
Is he going to come back, or is that definitely not?
Oh!
The guy that was right there.
He's gone! Who likes beans?
I like beans.
I love beans! Woo!
Don't harm me. I am a tired old set of drapes.
But you don't match my desk.
My bottom's on fire!
Sing that song. Sing that shiny, shiny people song.
No.
I'll get you started. Shiny, shiny people. Shiny, shiny people.
I hate that song, Space Ghost.
Oh, me too, Michael. Me too.
Hi, my name is Brack.
The low quality of your name makes me very angry. I've already got two cute, useless sidekicks.
I'm not useless.
I'm not cute.
I am not Rappaport.
Ladies and gentlemen, the lovely Alice Cooper.
Welcome to our nightmare, Alice.
Hello, Mr. Ghost. Or is it space?
You're not a woman, are you?
Oh, no. No, not me.
But you have makeup on.